Okay, so are we ready? He's from British Columbia. We call that the West Coast, and we've brought him to the Best Coast. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome CCMA award-winning Mr. Dean Brody.
Love you.
How are you guys? Wow. All these people. You guys hear that? Did you hear that? Yeah, you got it? Yeah, am I loud enough for you? Wow, it's so good to be home. I've been on a 3-week tear across Canada and back again, and tonight I get to sleep in my own bed in Nova Scotia. Yes! Here's the song that's made me really busy lately, and thank you so much for supporting it. It's about our Canadian girls. She grew up watching hockey with her daddy on Saturday nights. He taught her how to tire skates. Her brothers taught her how to fight. She can wear high heels or flannel. She can look sexy in a tube. She likes snowstorms and Gordon Lightfoot. And if you're lucky, she'll love you. Canadian girls, Canadian girls. Irresistible, lovable, trouble though sometimes, girls. We can travel the world, from New York to Paris, France, but we're always gonna come back, Canadian girls. Baby, she likes to snowboard and spend her summers out on a boat. Thinks a perfect night out is a cabin. Smell of coffee in an old wood stove. She won't admit that she walks the grass. Yes, she's proud and she's sometimes quiet. The true North, the national treasure. She'd give her life for the red and white. Canadian girl. Canadian girl. Irresistible, lovable, trouble though sometimes, girl. We can travel the world. I couldn't write a song all about Canadian girls without including the guys, all right? So this next verse is for us boys. We're very proud of our Canadian girls. Well, us boys, we like our fishing.
Oh, yeah.
Our hockey and Ron McLean. We like moosehead beer, white-tailed deer, Stomping Tom and the UFC. And we like the foreign ladies. Yeah, their accents are really nice. There ain't nothing like our northern girls to keep us warm at night. Canadian girls, Canadian girls. Irresistible, lovable, trouble sometimes, girls. We can travel the world, from New York to Paris, France. Tucked you up to Newfoundland. Yeah, you keep us coming back, Canadian girls. Thank you so much.